Bayonetta.
All right, here we go. Hey gang, Jack Lair here. We are going to continue our lovely, lovely playthrough of Bayonetta. We are on chapter 4. I don't know how many chapters there are exactly. Oh, that's right, we're going to the Colosseum.
You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you.
Well, at least he was polite about it.
I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around. I'm sorry. I forgot to mention one of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery.
Wait, what?
Flock off, Featherface.
No, too soon. Put the timing down better. Oh, nope. Out. We should probably... Items. Lollipop.
Thank you.
Might want to heal some more. Where's he going? Where are you going? That's not fair. Okay. Sure. Yeah. Swing him around like a rag doll. I'm not doing good here. Yeah. More body slam, more body slam. Nope, no more body slam. Grab him. Yeah. Slam. And slam again, slam again, slam again. Go, go, go. One more time, one more time. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Oh, one more. Oh, thumb's getting tired. And that's the second head. Second dragon head, anyways. Should have one more. Steel head? Uh-oh. I don't know what he's going to do. Bro. Apparently we just run. Run! Run away! Aw. She dropped her lollipop. That's important. Uh-oh. Yeah, got him.
Dragon.
Nom 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 nom. Oh no, what is this? This is new. It's a hair eagle. What about another one? And that's the end of that thing. I hope. Maybe. Surfing on a rock. Nope. It's still here.
You know, you're not nearly so ugly when you're screaming.
Upside down head talking to me.
Explain yourself.
Okay. Yeah, because that's not creepy at all. All right, and that's chapter 4. I got a bronze statue. It's better than the usual stone that I get. Oh. Oh man. Over. And there we are.